Good morning, everybody. My name is Yolanda Rio, doctoral student of Training and Educational Innovation. I'm from Ecuador, a country full of charm and beautiful landscape, among other things. Thank you for listening and for the valuable suggestions that will enrich my work. The topic that I will be talking about is mediation practice for learning in MOOC course to promote open innovation. And it developed within the line of research, evaluation, and orientation. Paula, in 2016, the project called Laboratorio Binacional for the Intelligent Management of Energy Sustainability and Technological Training between the National Council of Science and Technology of Mexico and the Ministry of Energy and the Technological Institute of Monterrey. It created this project comprising several sub-projects focused in the field of energy sustainability. In this context, the sub-project was born. Open, interdisciplinary, and collaborative innovation for MOOC, which has within its training objectives the implementation of 10-course MOOC on issues of energy sustainability. This training plan is expected to reach a population of 15,000 participants. It's based on this training of the present research work, graduate awards, which aims to analyze the practice of mediation in the fourth generation of clean conventional energy to establish the relationship between the pedagogical and technological mediation reinforced learning. Research question. The research question is, what is the relationship between pedagogical practice and technological mediation with massive open learning course aiming fostering open innovation practice? Effect of the art. The three constructs that constitute the theoretical support for this research are open innovation. The open innovation represents innovation, development, evolution, but as research say, innovation alone is not enough. Today we speak of an open external system which cross borders. According to Ramirez, innovation refers to an action that involves the development, the realization of some kind new within a system, process, organization, whose aims involve the product. MOOC, Massive Open Course. Ramirez and Chavez referring to mediation in virtual environments indicate that mediate virtually means expanding the possibilities of the students in the learning process. But I would love it also express that raw mediation is set to change behavior. A fact that it is visible than to social interaction. In teaching sense, according to Arbeláez, Gómez, and Romero, mediation includes instruments character cognitive, physical, instrumental that make possible the development of cognitive activity and achievable goals. Moreover, they emphasize then that mediation allows the student passing a not expert level to one that calls expert knowledge. hypothesis. In this research work, the following hypotheses are proposed. If mediation, pedagogical practice, and technological practice in massive open course of energy sustainability as a mechanic to promote open innovation and contributes to the learning process as developed. Research objectives. With this research, we seek to analyze the practice of pedagogical and technological mediation in the massive open course of energy sustainability, ongoing to determine the need and importance of mediation, as well as the relationship between the pedagogical and technological mediation learning in order to propose a model for open mass mediation course that consider open innovation as a key element. The methodology to be implemented is the research corresponds to the need one, in other words, that is the result of qualitative and quantitative approach. Population are simple. In this study, population is made of the course participants, generation, clean energy, and conventional energy. Study variables. The research variables are open innovation and pedagogical and technological mediation, which will vary analysis tools and techniques. The sources of information are participants, teaching teams. Collect and analyze of information, a pilot instrument to participants of MOOC survey and questionnaire for the monkey or model tools. In the fifth and second phase, tests are conducted. As you see and like, are all the steps to party on this phase. Result. The development of the research is to identify the practice mediation in MOOC and determine how this practice contributes to the learning process, specifically the relationship between the pedagogical and technological mediation in massive open course will be analyzed, with the analysis of the course on energy sustainability. It is also expected to know how to influence mediation fundamental to society, today team, and is expected to generate results that will write and lay the foundation on the mediating elements to be considered in a MOOC. Thank you very much. This has been my work. Thank you.